Hello everyone, AJOSMYT here, and we're back again with Path 5 again. It's just gonna be like grinding, see if we get the jolly thing, the jolly gatling. Since I'm too broke to buy it, and also just for like good coin grinding. I don't think the music is loud. My nose is really stuffy since everything's starting to slowly fade away. So I'm feeling a lot better today. Oh. I mean, the main idea is to spread out your orbital satellites. What is that though? Too old. No, it does not. Stuffy nose. I know I can make it onto the street, I just don't know how. I mean, each person has their different strategy. Like, I don't know what they're doing with this two. Oh, that changes color. Oh, these change color. You don't have to do Blaze Better, I just chose to do it. I have no idea what they're talking about. My Blaze Better is not longer than the actual Blaze Better. Oh boy. Oh boy, here we go. First enemy. Sneaky. I have no idea why I'm lagging. Nope. I did a different. Okay, they're doing a different strat. I don't know what they're doing then. Yeah, they're doing a different strategy. I don't get it. Thank you. I have no idea what they're doing. All I know is that we took almost like 175 damage. How much did we have? 175 damage, yeah, so that's awesome. How about up camp to pure? For cheaper stuff, bro. Thanks. I think he's gonna keep dropping until I get it. You get money real quick. I don't get how gingerbread residents responded when there's no gingerbread plant. Big gingerbread house. Also moving house. There it is. Gingerbread residents. Hypothesis something. You can't see it that well because it's a big balloon. You can only see like the outline of it moving. Heavy frost. No. Piercing gaze, yeah. I also noticed that it also freezes. So it shoots an icicle from above randomly. Wait, snowmen's die fast because of the ice for gingerbread residents on the moon. Flash damage is just... Hang on. I wanna check. So... 21 splash damage. 21 splash damage. 35 splash damage. 42 splash damage. 56. Okay, so it does go up. Look how fast that goes, that fabric, that replicated dozer. I guess that gets right there in the first level. Everybody's working on these fun temples. I got everything for Cube Killer. Two piercing geysers. Hey, you guys want to eat yellow snowman's? Look, they're right there. Oh, I can't reach that far. See, look, it looks at me. Replicate a snowman. It looks nothing like a snowman at all. There's the two new drill dozers. Thank you. is the right move. Oh wait, orbital satellites, right? Yeah, orbital satellites. You know what? Screw it, I'll do it. Look at all these elf boots getting absolutely bodied. The fair is trying to get into my room. Yeah, it's trying to get into my room specifically. That should be enough, right? Yeah, I don't know. Angry Skull Man. This game will expect you to have sun temples now for it. Hey look, I'll make everyone attack fast. I say first because nobody else has a gift. You know, sneakers are about to get obliterated as soon as it goes away. Jesse. Obliterated. And then we place this guy now, and that's it. That's enough for Raw. I literally didn't realize that all the temples are literally in the same spot. All the sneakers are dead. They're going to perfecting Dolomites. Piercers, more piercers, even more. All right, there's the boss. Food. lost 37,800 because it's healthy. He is literally frozen in place. He's quite frankly frozen in place. I love luck. And now we go right back. Don't worry about the 1 million bits, that's just a joke. Oh no. Don't worry, guys. We got a stronger male on the job. He will help us. Wave 8 is when gingerbreads come out. Breads on the map, bro. Why don't we just eat them and get it over with? Just throw in the candy cane, that's it. See, this guy's rich. If you donate to the least, unfortunate. Modified mode off. Thank you. That would technically be it. I'll just screenshot if I got anything interesting.